by now, we've come to expect an active version of the latest Samsung S device. Also by now, we've mostly come to terms with the fact that it still isn't commercially available in other markets outside the US. That aside, the Galaxy S8 Active is a ruggedized version of the Samsung Galaxy S8. The Galaxy S8 Active uses the same display as the Galaxy S8 Pop-Up, the 5.8 Super OLED display with a QHD+ 1440x2960x resolution with the same 18:5:9 aspect ratio of Samsung's Infinity Display 12-inch camera. The Galaxy S8 Active's camera is nothing new. In fact, it's the exact same camera that we've seen on the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy S8 the Active is equipped with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 CPU. This is an octa-core CPU made up of two 4-core Triton clusters.